They treat me like a son anywhere I go. And even though no one can tell, I still feel that I'm alone.